Thank you. How's it going?
Not bad.
At least it's cooler.
Yeah.
Can't get a little too cool.
Right?
Caldwell has won the toss and they will receive the opening kickoff.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Yorkville in World War II Memorial Stadium for tonight's contest between the Caldwell Redskins and your Buckeye local Panthers.
Okay. What are you filming for?
I live stream all the home games.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
Justin from Connerville. It's your Buckeye local marching band. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand and remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem by the Buckeye Local Marching Band and the raising of the American flag by veterans of American Legions and VFWs of Jefferson County.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Board of Education, Superintendent, Principal, and Athletic Council of the Buckeye Local High School extend to each of you a cordial welcome. We are pleased that you are here tonight. The Caldwell High School and the Buckeye Local High School are members of the Ohio High School Athletic Association and abide by high standards of conduct, competition, and relations with member schools. The athletes in this game are friendly rivals. While play may be fierce, all in attendance tonight are reminded that this is a game between youngsters and that sporting behavior is expected. The officials assigned to this game have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association. Tonight's officials are referee Rusty Vermillion. The umpire is Bradley Mason. The linesman is John Przelensky, Jr. Line judge is Robert Gaylor, and the back judge is Michael Lee. For the Caldwell Redskins tonight, number one, Dylan Wheeler. Number two, Ethan Croc. Number three, Hunter Parks. And number four, Braxton Dudley. Also appearing tonight will be number seven, Alex Herlin. Number nine, Devin McKee. Number 15, Marshall Sayre. 28, Cal Bender. 51, Ethan Carpenter. Number 60, Jace Norman. Number 62, Waylon Clark. And number 74, Seth Archer. And now for the defense on the Buckeye Local Panthers. Number one on the defensive line, number 52, Hunter Dara. Number 60, Justin Driscoll on the defensive line. Number 70, Isaac Chandler. At inside linebacker, number 56, Tucker Martin. At inside linebacker, number 10, Trey Hoover. At outside linebacker, number 8, Skylar Ebright. At the other outside linebacker, number 5, Johnny Leapitt. At cornerback, number 2, Alex McDiffitt. And Jacob Anderson is also a cornerback. Defensive backfield, Dylan Palmer is number 7. And Ethan McHugh, number 12, is in the defensive backfield at free safety. We'd also like to announce that tonight's game ball sponsors are Zorowski Excavating in Edina, Ohio. Call Frank or Gary for all of your excavating and concrete needs. Wishing the football players and the band the best of luck tonight. Also sponsoring a game ball this evening, 2021 Board of Education candidate Mark Miller. Vote for trust, leadership, and courage. Wishing all of the Buckeye local students, athletes, and staff, a great school year. Go Panthers! Buckeye local Panthers. Hunter Parks, Braxton Dudley, Marshall Sayre, deep for the Redskins. Wyatt Kalman ready to kick off. Ball fielded by number 21, Jarrett Van Fossen. Caldwell will set up first and 10. Ball will be spotted at the Redskin 32-yard line. Pick at the 33-yard line. False start against Caldwell. That'll back them up 5 yards to their own 28-yard line and make it first and 15. Marshall Sayre carrying the ball for Caldwell. Number 10, Trey Hoover there defensively to make the stop for Buckeye local. Pickup of a couple. Leaves second and 14 for Caldwell. Play recovered by number 20, Jaron Van Fossen. Ball spotted back near the 16-yard line, make it to 15. It's going to bring up 3rd and 28 for Caldwell. Dylan Wheeler on the receiving end of that pass. Number 52, Hunter Dara there to make the stop. Ball will be spotted at the 7-yard line, make it the 8-yard line of Caldwell. Fourth down. Number 5, Johnny Leapitt returning the ball for Buckeye Local. Dylan Wheeler, number 1, there to stop him. Penalty against Caldwell, declined by Buckeye Local. The Panthers will have the ball at the 30-yard line. First and 10, Buckeye Local. Carrier tripped up by number 2 Ethan Crock and number 28 Kale Bender. That pickup good for a Panther first down inside the 15-yard line, make it the 14. First and 10, Buckeye Local. Trey Hoover into the end zone for a Buckeye Local touchdown. And with 9:01 remaining in the first quarter, Buckeye Local on top 6-0. Delay of game penalty against the Panthers. That'll back the extra point try up 5 yards. Ethan McHugh holding. Wyatt Kalman, 53, to attempt the extra point. Cowan's boot is good. That makes the score 7-0 Buckeye Local. Thank you. number 60, Jace Norman, on the kickoff. Ball will be spotted at the 49-yard line of Caldwell. First and 10, Redskins. Number 15, Marshall Sayre, carrying the ball for the Redskins. Alex McDiffitt, number 2, there defensively for Buckeye Local. That carry to the Panther 45-yard line. It's going to leave 2nd and 4 for the Redskins. Jacob Anderson and number 52, Hunter Dara, combined to bring down number 28, Cale Bender. Bender's carry just shy of a Caldwell first down. It'll be 3rd down and 1 at the 41-yard line of the Panthers. Fumble on the exchange, recovered by number 15, Marshall Sayre. Loss on the play back to the Panther 46-yard line. That'll bring up 4th down and 7 for Caldwell. Offsides against the Panthers. 5-yard penalty. Leaves the ball at the Panther 42-yard line. Brings up 4th and 2 now for Caldwell. Number 15, Marshall Sayre, the ball carrier. Trey Hoover and Justin Driscoll combining to make the stop. He failed to get the first down. And with 6:28 remaining in the quarter, Buckeye Local will take over 1st and 10. Trey Hoover, the ball carrier, brought down by Dylan Wheeler. Pick up to the 44-yard line. It'll bring 2nd and 8 for the Panthers. Skylar Ebright carrying the ball. Ethan Carpenter, 51, there to make the stop originally for Caldwell. It's going to bring up third down for Buckeye Local. Ball spotted at the Panther 43-yard line. It'll be third down and 9. Timeout, Panthers. Receiving end of that pass. Ethan Kroc, Braxton Dudley make the stop for Caldwell. That'll bring up fourth down for Buckeye Local at the Panther 42-yard line. Near the Caldwell 18-yard line, and with 4:32 remaining in the quarter, Caldwell will have the ball first and 10. Pass incomplete. That'll bring up second down and 10 for the Redskins at their own 18-yard line. Braxton Dudley, the ball carrier for Caldwell. Run out of bounds by number 12, Ethan McHugh. Dudley's carry into Panther territory to the 41-yard line. First and 10, Caldwell. Marshall Sayer, the ball carrier. Isaac Chandler, there to bring him down. Pickup of 2 leaves Caldwell with second down and 8 at the Panther 39-yard line. Braxton Dudley carrying the ball, brought down by number 32, Justin Driscoll. That gained to the 40, actually a loss on the play back to the 40. It's going to leave the Redskins with 3rd and 9. Intercepted, number 2, Alex McDiffitt. He's brought down at the Panther 5-yard line. Marker down, however. Personal foul against the Panthers, roughing the passer. Caldwell will have 1st and 10 at the Buckeye local 25-yard line. Bender's pass intended for Dudley, incomplete. Alex McDiffitt defending on the play for Buckeye Local. The incompletion brings up 2nd and 10 for Caldwell at the Panther 25-yard line. Falls incomplete. However, there is a penalty marker down on the field. Caldwell, ineligible receiver downfield. Penalty march back to the Panther 30-yard line. It's going to be 2nd down and 15 from there. Falls incomplete. Penalty marker on the play. Pass interference against Buckeye Local. And 10 for Caldwell from the Buckeye Local 15-yard line. Dudley's pass to Sayre complete. He's brought down around the 9-yard line of Buckeye Local. It'll be 2nd and 4 for Caldwell. Marshall Sayre, the ball carrier. Leapitt and Hoover combined to bring him down. Ball will be spotted near the Panther 8-yard line where it will be 3rd down and 3. Ethan Crock on the receiving end of that pass. He's brought down immediately by number 8, Skyler Ebright. Loss on the play to the 13-yard line. And that play is going to end the first quarter. After 12 minutes, Buckeye Local 7, Caldwell 0. Bender's pass out of the end zone. That incompletion will bring up 4th down. I'm sorry, that play was 4th down. Buckeye Local will have the ball 1st and 10 at the Panther 14-yard line. Ebright, the ball carrier, brought down by number 15, Marshall Sayre. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 51, Ethan Carpenter. That will give Caldwell the ball first and 10 at the Buckeye Local 27-yard line. Braxton Dudley, the ball carrier, met initially by number 52, Hunter Dara. Pickup of 3 leaves Caldwell with 2nd and 7 at the Panther 24-yard line. Dudley the ball carrier, Colton Roush, 33, there to make the stop. Pickup of a few there brings up 3rd and 5 at the Panther 22-yard line. Dudley, the ball carrier, Dara, the tackler. Brought down at the 24-yard line. It's going to bring up 4th and 7. A little early score in to Sales 10, Steubenville 7. Pass intended for Alex Herlin, incomplete. McDiffitt there defensively for Buckeye Local. Another score in, Beaver Local 14, Harrison 7. Buckeye Local will have the ball now 1st and 10. Ball spotted at the Panther 24-yard line. 9:20 remaining in the half. Trey Hoover carrying the ball for Buckeye Local. Dylan Wheeler making the stop. Loss on the play back to the 22-yard line of Buckeye Local. It'll be 2nd and 12. Indian Creek leads Martins Ferry 7-0. Skylar Ebright carrying the ball for Buckeye Local. Ethan Crock there to make the stop. Ebright's carry to the Panther 26-yard line, leaving Buckeye Local with 3rd down and 8. East Liverpool on top of Edison, 6-0 as well. Ebright's pass intended for Ethan McHugh, incomplete. Braxton Dudley, number four there defensively. That incompletion brings up 4th and 8 for Buckeye Local. Dylan Wheeler and Braxton Dudley will be deep. Dylan Wheeler returning the punt into Panther territory at the 48-yard line. Brought down by Hunter Roush, 14. Merrick Hickman, number 50. Skylar Ebright and Tucker Martin combining to bring down number one, Dylan Wheeler. Wheeler's carry inside the 45 to the 43 of the Panthers. It's going to leave Caldwell with 2nd and 5. Marshall Sayre carrying the ball. Justin Driscoll, Hunter Dara riding down at the 39 of Buckeye Local. Caldwell just short, leaves them with 3rd and 1. Cale Bender, the ball carrier. Ethan McHugh, number 12 there to make the stop. Inside the 25-yard line to the 24, where it will be 1st and 10 for the Redskins. Sarah, the ball carrier, hit originally by number 32, Justin Driscoll. Hunter Dara, 52, also in on the stop. No gain on the play. It'll bring 2nd and 10 for the Redskins. Sarah, the ball carrier. Driscoll there to trip him up near the 20 of Buckeye Local. Make it to 19. That's going to leave Caldwell with 3rd and 5. Marshall Sayre, the ball carrier, stopped by Ethan McHugh, number 12. Sarah's carry good for a Caldwell first down. First and goal. Ball spotted at the Panthers' 7-yard line. Timeout. Caldwell. Once again, we'd like to thank tonight's game ball sponsors. You can still get your tickets for the game ball. Zorowski Excavating in Edina, Ohio. Just call Frank or Gary for all your excavating and concrete needs. Those guys are wishing the football players and the band the best of luck tonight. Another game ball sponsored by 2021 Board of Education candidate Mark Miller. Vote for trust, leadership, and courage. Wishing all of the Buckeye local students, athletes, and staff a great school year. Go Panthers! Wheeling Central leads Weir 14-7. And we have a 7-7 tie between Edison and East Liverpool. And Barnesville on top of Toronto, 22-0. Sides against the Panthers. First and goal from the 4-yard line. Marshall Sayre carrying the ball for Caldwell. 33, Colton Roush makes the stop for Buckeye Local. All twos on the board. It'll be second and goal from the 2-yard line. Kale Bender, the ball carrier. Colton Roush, 33, making a stop near the 5-yard line of Buckeye Local. That'll bring up third down and goal from the 5. Redskins.
No!
Pass incomplete. Intended for Dylan Wheeler. That's going to bring up fourth and goal. Ball spotted at the Panther 5-yard line. Pass complete to Sayre. Short of the end zone, Buckeye Local will have the ball first and 10 at their own 2-yard line. Over the ball carrier, Seth Archer, 74, there to bring him down. Pick up to the 4-yard line, brings up 2nd and 8 for Buckeye Local. Just under 2 minutes remaining. The ball carrier, Braxton Dudley, Ethan Carpenter combined to bring him down. Pickup of a couple leaves the Panthers with 3rd and 6 at the 6. The ball carrier, Ethan Croc, Waylon Clark combined to bring him down. Pickup of 3 leaves the Panthers with 4th and 3 from their own 9-yard line. Time out, Buckeye Local. Ebright's punt, fair caught by Braxton Dudley. Caldwell will have the ball first and 10 at the Panther 39-yard line. Pass complete to number 4, Braxton Dudley. He's pushed out of bounds near the Panther 30-yard line. We'll bring up 2nd down and 1 for Caldwell. Intended for Dudley, incomplete. Dylan Palmer, number 7 there defensively for Buckeye Local. That'll bring out 3rd down and 1 for Caldwell. 8 seconds remaining in the half. Hunter Dara combined to make the stop of the quarterback. And that'll make it halftime. Buckeye Local 7, Caldwell 0. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Taking the field under the direction of Mr. David Gruber is the Pride of Caldwell, the Caldwell Marching Band.
Hey, 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22. 22 The band steps off tonight with the smash hit by The Clash. Should I stay or should I go? Our next selection tonight will feature the band in a double pinwheel. Get ready for the 1964 classic by The Temptations, My Girl. Final selection tonight, we need the help from our amazing audience. This is an audience participation song. That's right, folks, we're bringing it back. The one, the only, Sweet Caroline. The Caldwell Band would like to thank Superintendent Greg Gifford, Principal Rutherford, Principal Randalls, and Principal Speck for all the support they have offered this past year. Also, a huge thank you to all the band parents and community supporters. The band really appreciates all of your hard work and dedication. Have a great evening, and go Redskins! Ladies and gentlemen, under the field direction of Jackie Richardson, it's the Buckeye Local High School Panther Marching Band. We begin our show with the Latin hit by Pitbull, Fireball. Thank you. But now we will feature our low brass and woodwind section with the Jackson 5 hit, I Want You Back. We will conclude our halftime performance featuring Allie Treckle as she twirls fire in All of the Lights. To wish the Caldwell Marching Band all the best for a great season. Have a wonderful evening, and let's go Panthers!
Good job.
All right. Rick DeLuca, DeLuca Realty, sponsoring our halftime statistics. For the visitors, 22 rushes for 68 yards, three passes, 71 yards, completions 5, attempts 11. Caldwell had 5 first downs, and they were penalized twice for 10 yards. Individually, Dudley has 5 rushes for 43 yards, and Sayre has 11 rushes for 29. For Buckeye Local, 9 rushes for 41 yards, no yards passing. We're 0 for 2 passing, 1 first down, and 5 penalties for 43 yards. Individually, Hoover has 7 carries for 37 yards. Once again, we'd like to thank Rick DeLuca and DeLuca Realty for the halftime statistics. Also, DeLuca Realty supplies us with a halftime scoreboard. Magnolia leads Union Local 3-0. Steubenville leading 10-7 over DeSales. Marietta on top of Brook 14-7. Wheeling Central up 34-7 over Weir. Beaver Local 28, Harrison 7. Edison and East Liverpool knotted at 10. Bridgeport on top of Bellsville 32-0. Barnesville leads Toronto now 37-0. Southern Local 42, Latonia 14. Wellsville 14, Lisbon 7. And McGuffey 7 over Lindsley, 7-0. Once again, we'd like to thank Rick DeLuca and DeLuca Realty for our out-of-town scoreboard. As the cheerleaders toss many footballs up here, we'd like to thank tonight's game ball sponsors again, Zorowski Excavating in Edina, Ohio, and 2021 Board of Education candidate Mark Miller. Thank you so much for sponsoring tonight's game balls. Palmer returning the kickoff for Buckeye Local. He brings it back to the 33-yard line of Buckeye Local. First and 10, Panthers.
Duck, please.
Hoover, the ball carrier. Dylan Wheeler, one of the Redskins there to bring him down. Pickup of three leaves the Panthers with second and 7 from their own 36-yard line. Ebright's pass caught by Trey Hoover. Dylan Wheeler, number one, makes the stop for Caldwell. Holding call against the Panthers. That'll take them back to their own 27-yard line.
Sir. Excuse me.
It'll be second down and 16 for Buckeye Local. Johnny Leapitt on the reception. Braxton Dudley there to bring him down. Penalty marker, however, on the play. Procedure call against Buckeye Local. Spotted near the 22-yard line, make it to 21. Second and 22 for Buckeye Local. Skylar Ebright, the ball carrier. Braxton Dudley there to make the stop. Pickup of one to the 23-yard line brings up third and 20 for Buckeye Local. Intended for number 14, Hunter Roush. Incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down for Buckeye Local. Dylan Wheeler, Braxton Dudley deep to receive the punt. Everybody help! fumble on the return. Ethan McHugh, number 12, on the loose pigskin. First and 10, Buckeye local. Ebright, the ball carrier. Ethan Carpenter, 51. Jace Norman, 60 there on the stop. Penalty marker down. Personal foul against the Redskins. Yard penalty marched off to the Redskin 19-yard line. First and 10, Buckeye local. Carrying the ball for Buckeye local, tripped up by number 51, Ethan Carpenter. No gain on the play, brings up second and 10 for Buckeye local at the Caldwell 19-yard line. Hoover, the ball carrier, met by number 66, Wyatt Freeman, and number 4, Braxton Dudley. Loss on the play. Brings up 3rd and 11. Ball spotted at the Caldwell 20-yard line. Wheeler and McKee there defensively for Caldwell. Marker down. Face mask penalty against Caldwell. That'll be marked off to the 18-yard line. It'll bring up 3rd down and 8. Ebright, the ball carrier, wrestled down by number 4, Braxton Dudley. Penalty marker on the play. Holding call indicated against Buckeye local. Ball brought back to the Caldwell 33-yard line. Where it'll be third down and 23 for Buckeye Local. Pass intended for number 5, Johnny Leepit. Penalty on the play. Holding indicated against the Panthers. Third down and 36 for Buckeye Local. Hoover's pass intercepted. Devin McKee, number 9, making the interception for the Redskins. He's brought down at the Caldwell 31-yard line. First and 10, Redskins. Braxton Dudley carrying the ball for Caldwell. Dylan Palmer makes the stop for Buckeye Local. Pickup of 5 gives Caldwell the ball, 2nd and 5 at their own 36-yard line. Bender carrying the ball for the Redskins. Colton Roush, 33, making a stop for Buckeye Local. Ball spotted back at the 35-yard line of Caldwell. That'll leave the Redskins with 3rd down and 6. Ethan Kroc, the intended receiver. Johnny Leepit, number 5, there defensively for Buckeye Local. That incompletion leaves the Redskins with 4th down and 6 at their own 35-yard line. Johnny Leepit returning the punt. Ethan Kroc, Waylon Clark there to make the stop. Penalty marker on the play.
Hey,
Hoover, the ball carrier. Croc Dudley and Brody Peachy. Combine to bring him down. Hoover's carry good for a Panther first down, first and 10 at the Buckeye local 33-yard line, just inside 5 minutes remaining in the quarter. Justin Driscoll carrying the ball for the Panthers. Jace Norman, number 60, brings him down. Gain of 4 leaves the Panthers with 2nd down and 6 at their own 37-yard line. Driscoll again with the carrier. Wyatt Freeman, 66, the original Redskin there to meet him. Driscoll's carry good for a first down to the 45-yard line of Buckeye Local. Trey Hoover, the ball carrier for Buckeye Local. Combining on a stop, number 28, Cale Bender, number 60, Jace Norman. Hoover's carry into Redskin territory down to the 12-yard line, 1st and 10, Buckeye Local. Trey Hoover, the ball carrier. Hoover, 12 yards for a Buckeye Local touchdown. With 3:10 remaining, that'll make the score Buckeye Local 13, Caldwell 0. Wyatt Coleman into the game to attempt the extra point. Wide left on the attempt. And with 3:10 remaining in the third quarter, Buckeye Local on top of Caldwell, 13-0. Coleman's kick returned to the 19-yard line. McHugh there to make the stop. Marshall Sayer returning the kickoff for Caldwell. This just in, DeSales, 17-14 over Steubenville in the third quarter. Sayre, the ball carrier. Roush, 33. There to make the stop for Buckeye Local. Penalty marker on the play, however. Personal foul against the Panthers. Ball marched down to the 42 of Caldwell. First and 10, Redskins. Roush and Ebright combining to make the stop. Injury timeout. Braxton Dudley, the injured Redskin. Let's give him a hand. Bender's pass falls incomplete. That incompletion will bring up third down and 13. Ball spotted at the Redskin 39-yard line. Bender's pass broken up by number 32, Justin Driscoll. That incompletion will bring up fourth down. You get your 50-50 tickets out. It's a blue ticket. Yeah. Ebright on the loose football. Buckeye Local will have the ball first and 10, near the 10. Get those blue tickets out for your 50-50. $121.50 for someone. Blue ticket 534-5138. I'll give you the last four digits again. That's 5138, last four digits. Hoover into the end zone. Flag on the play. Penalty against the Panthers. Touchdown does count. That makes the score 19-0. Wyatt Coleman in to attempt the extra point. Right off the crossbar, good for the extra point. Game ball ticket. Number will be drawn right after the kickoff. Get your game ball tickets out. Wheeler returning Coleman's kick. Brought down inside the 25, near the 24. All right, the game ball ticket, 641-705. 641-705. If you got that ticket, come on up to the press box. Tonight's game ball is sponsored by Zorowski Excavating in Edina and 2021 Board of Education candidate Mark Miller. Bender's pass intended for Wheeler, incomplete. The incompletion brings up second down and 10 from the Caldwell 23-yard line. One more time, that's 641-705 on the game ball ticket. Avery Blackwell claims the game ball. Pass falls incomplete. The incompletion brings up third down and 10 for the Redskins. Ball spotted at the Caldwell 23-yard line. Ethan McHugh there to make the interception for Buckeye Local. Brought down at the 45-yard line. Caldwell, first and 10, Panthers. Trey Hoover, 45 yards for another Panther touchdown. With 1:20 remaining in the third quarter, that touchdown makes the score Buckeye Local 26, Caldwell 0. Extra point is no good. Kick out of bounds. Yeah. Caldwell will start this offensive series. First and 10 at their own 35-yard line. I'd like to have a shout out here. Happy 15th birthday to Kara Panapucci. Happy birthday, dear. Down the running back, number 15, Marshall Sayre. Sayre's carry to the 42 of Caldwell. It's going to bring up third down and about four. And that play will end the third quarter. We've got one final birthday shout out. That's to Alyssa Sly. Happy birthday, Alyssa. Down by number 52, Hunter Dara. Loss on the play back to the 38-yard line of Caldwell. That's going to bring up fourth down and seven. Make it the 39-yard line. Marker, delay of game against the Redskins. That'll back them up 5 yards. Be fourth down and 12 from the Caldwell 34-yard line. Down at the 25-yard line. First and 10, Buckeye Local. Driscoll, the ball carrier. Croc, number two. Sayer, 15, there to make the stop. Alex Herlin, number seven, also there to make the stop. Pickup of nine on the play by Driscoll leaves the Panthers with second and one at their own 34-yard line. Trey Hoover, the ball carrier. Jeffrey Geiler, number 14, rides into the ground. Hoover's carry good for a first down for Buckeye Local. First and 10, Panthers at their own 36-yard line. Ebright, the ball carrier. Geiler and Bender combine to bring him down. Ebright's carry good for another Panther first down at the Buckeye Local 47, make it the 46-yard line. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 15, Marshall Sayer. Caldwell will have the ball first and 10. At the Caldwell 46-yard line. Sayre, the ball carrier. He's brought down in Panther territory at the 49-yard line. Pickup of five leaves the Redskins with second and five. Dara and Hoover combined to make the stop there. Sayre was the ball carrier. Brought down right at midfield. It's going to leave Caldwell with third and six from the 50. Pass intended for number one, Dylan Wheeler, caught out of bounds. That incompletion will bring up fourth and six from midfield. Bender's punt down at the 26-yard line. Panthers will have it there, first and 10. Skylar Ebright, the ball carrier. Ethan Kroc, number two, brings him down. Penalty marker on the play. Holding infraction against the Panthers. Back to the 15-yard line. Where it's first down and 21. Carrier brought down by number one Dylan Weaver and number two Ethan Kroc. Justin Driscoll, the ball carrier. Cale Bender, 28, there to bring him down. Driscoll's carry good for a Panther first down. First and 10, Buckeye Local at the Panther 36-yard line.
Go, go, go.
delay of game penalty against the Panthers. That'll back them up 5 yards. It'll be first down and 15 from the 32-yard line. Leap at the ball carrier, Marshall Sayer, number 15 there to bring him down. Penalty marker on the play against the Panthers, holding. Trey Hoover, the ball carrier, brought down by number one, Dylan Wheeler. Hoover's carry to the 25-yard line of Buckeye Local. That'll bring up second and 26. Penalty marker against the Panthers. Illegal substitution. That'll back us up 5 yards. Second and 31 from the Buckeye Local 20-yard line. Ebright's pass intended for Trey Hoover, incomplete. That incompletion leaves the Panthers with third down and 31. Ball spotted at the Panther 20-yard line. Trey Hoover passed to Skylar Ebright, complete. Run down by number two, Ethan Kroc. That completion good for a Panther first down. First and 10, Buckeye Local at the Caldwell 31-yard line. Just under 4 minutes remaining in the contest. Trey Hoover, the ball carrier. Kroc and Guiler there defensively. Pickup of a couple to the 30-yard line of Caldwell. leaves the Panthers with 2nd and 8. Timeout, Buckeye Local. Panthers are on the road the next 2 weeks at Tiffin Calvert and Edison. But we'd like everybody to come back in 3 weeks when we play Vail's trophy rival Harrison right here in our last game. Justin Driscoll, the ball carrier. Jeffrey Geiler, 14. Easton Dupuis, 54, there to make the stop. Pickup of a couple leaves the Panthers with 3rd and 6 at the Caldwell 28-yard line. Skylar Ebright, 28 yards for a Panther touchdown. With 1:51 remaining in the contest, Buckeye Local goes up on top, 32-0. Wyatt Coleman set to come in to kick the extra point. Marker down. Delay of game against the Panthers. Kick is wide right. Ladies and gentlemen, this game will now be played with a running clock per the Ohio High School Athletic Association point differential rule. The clock will still be stopped after changes of possession at the end of periods and for timeouts. If the point differential should fall beneath 30, normal clock operations will resume. Thank you for attending tonight's game. Kicked down at the 31-yard line of Caldwell. First and 10, Redskins. Tuckash, number 9, one of the Panthers in on that stop. He's brought down by number 50, Merrick Hickman. Number 55, Corey Alinsky. And that play will end the game. And on behalf of the Buckeye local administration and the guys up here in the booth, Brad Mitchell, Mike DiCenzo, Rick DeLuca, and me, Bob Fetty, be careful on the way home. Drive safely.